wasn't shit as I figured it wasn't. What are we doing here? Hey, look who it is. Oh shit, it's a fucking globe. Probably of this world though. Oh, she has a Moogle too. What's going on? Why are you so excited? Come on. I'm doing Moogle shit, that's why I'm excited. Oh, up here they go. What's happened? Grandpa is in the Moogle village. Moogles can communicate telepathically, God. The Moogle village, that's pretty far. Yep. And the reject is too tired to fly. Reject's like, I can do it. He's like, I can do it. I got it. Yeah. Better not die though. Only once. Yeah, let's go. All the Moogles are doing Moogle dances. What's going on? Noise. Oh, they're looking. Nose. Oh! There's a fucking... Okay. You cannot see that. There's no way to see that without being a Moogle. Hey, crew! Grandpa! Let's find this. The Moogle's told, yep. Just come to say what's up. And let's hurry back to the castle. Go! Aw, she's just about to call it. Bow, 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 bow. Yay! Wait, do I gotta do it? Okay, I'm about to say. Cause I don't exactly know. What are you doing? Yeah, you fuck be hurt. Can't be fucking wasting time going some circles. I land so you can get some rest. There we go. Better go get some rest. Alright, he's resting. We can fucking figure out what we're gonna do about the fucking king. Let's go hold on the phone when I was gone. Yep, he's on his throne. Situation. No activity since the barrier. And our troops almost wiped out by monster hordes. Wow. I thought he was just a crazy old man, but he's actually a king. Oh yeah, now you know. Surprising to have. With some rest, because yeah, if you go outside, you're going to get killed anyway. Figure out what to do by X-Death. I'm just kidding, I better mind my P's and Q's. Before you knew me as king, you knew me as Galuf, so Galuf's fine. Ciao. we doing? Oh, it's probably. Now, from what I researched, can I get this? Hero cocktail, okay. Can I get this too? Lord teleport, okay. Supposed to be the desert of this place is supposed to be fucking hella good for AP and shit. That is the right way to the desert. Desert. Basement. So I'm gonna go down there and kill some shit. I believe it's here, right? Yeah, that's probably just a safe place. What did you say? Go to the basement, open world, all the way. Once you try, let me save first. And then, so I want that dual world to get everybody off of being fucking ninjas. Oh, here we go. So I'm gonna go down there for a little bit. Oh, I think that door's for fucking a summon. But yeah, I'll go down there for a little bit and I'll be back. But to you guys, it'll be like a second or two. Pew, 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 pew. Alright, I'm back. Alright. I got a loadout. I think it's gonna work for me for a while. We got it. Oops. Red Mage, Blue Mage. Blue World and Spell Blade. Black Mage, Summoner still, and then Blue World and Dancer. Which can also be switched to throw if I want to throw some shit. Yeah, I already know. That's why I don't fucking use optimizing no more. Angel Road. Good for mage. Come right in. I'm King Galuf. Ooh, free heart. Dragongrass, right, yeah. But it heals them up quick. Are those rooms? Yep. But do they have Dragongrass here? When they always suggest the Dragongrass. It's not the same thing. It's the same. We go where he roots, usually we'll find some Dragongrass. That's the case, then where it would be. Drakenbell. No one's entered there and came back. Oh my god. You don't want to go in there and not come back. Jack and Bell is also in fucking Red Saga. Jack and Bell is north of the castle. Past Quelb, the werewolf town. Almost on the side. Fuck that. I just got fifth level up in the basement. I'm good. So we're gonna do some dragon grass. This is past Quelb, which is the werewolf town. Which explains the werewolf that was, you know, his homie coming out of the meteor. I cannot sprint right now. At some point in this game, I get a third ability slot. So I was like, how does this fucking. Yeah. Well, it's leveled up down there. Left 5 deaths, which you want to use, or just stop golden heals, which can be bought in here. Yeah, so we gotta go north. What? What's up? Open this window north. Excess Month is right outside. Once we clear, shut them back. Yep. You won't be able to return here to the castle. I got a safe spot here. Alright. Close the gate. Don't let anybody in there, motherfucker. Alright, close it. You're taking too long. Good job. All your toes. Is some already? Let's try our new shit. Oh no. Oh, he probably flies. His wings. I didn't see that. Oh shit. I also wanted to attack. Bam. Oh shit. Fuck up my face. That was easy peasy. So, north to Quell. I see the yellow dot. Unless the fucking dancing dagger lets her fucking attack and dance at the same fucking time. Cause like she did a dance and then attacked. Which is like, what the fuck? Is that like, is that how that works? Hold on. Yeah, see, she's dancing. And then she fucking still hits the thing. That is the fucking shit! I'll go to sleep. Alright, that dancing dagger is fucking too much. I gotta go research this dagger. Will it be open? Sheepies! So I'll switch her back to thief. Cause fucking she still dances with the dancing dagger even though she's thief. I might switch her back to dancer in a little bit. This has more HP, dancer or thief? Thief does. There's pretty much anything that can use fucking daggers to fucking just be fucking right now. What the fuck was that? What was I looking for? Answer, there it is. Do all this shit. Yeah, 720. Let's go back to... Actually, she could probably also do Mystic Light as well. And keep learning shit while she's dancing. Mystic Light shit. To become these dragons. That dancing dagger. Oh no. This does anything. No. Sorry, y'all. Okay, I'm undecided. No, no. You haven't coached far enough. Alright, we go some werewolves. What is if I fight one? No, you don't fight them. No enemies. What's Telgar? There we are. Oh, he's got his own fucking thing too. Oh yeah. Golf. Golf. It's been quite a while, has it not? Sure has. Ah, he's one of the four Dawn Warriors. He fought X-Ray 53 years ago. Yep, that's why he leads the fucking werewolves. Who are the younglings? Hell yeah, younglings! The best way to call a kid is a fucking youngling. Star Wars said it best, too. Folks from the world where we sealed Exdeath. Oh, friends of Exdeath? Like, no. These Kaj are the ones who destroyed the crystals and brought Exdeath back. You led them here? It's like, nah. So stand down. Fuck out the way. I'm about to beat his ass for fucking. Oh, no, Kelgar's about to beat, yeah. Or whoever you are, prepare yourself. I will test your blade. Corny of Exdeath or not, show me what kind of man you are. He's like, okay, let's do this. Super fast. He's like, wait a minute. I know this attack. Yeah. I told you not to hurt him. We going up there? Looks like we going up there. Oh, team it though. Team it. Hell's bells again. Always overdoing it. Still, to fully my loop attack, you see, you're more skilled than you seem. Nah, it's a trick I learned from my dad. From your father, what was his name? Dorgan. He's like, what do you get? Why do you care? No way, you can't be. Dorgan's son. Dad's name was Dorgan, and I'm his son, so what's going on? Small worlds we live in. Your father, along with. So it was Dorgan, Galuf, Kelgar, and Exat. Zat. Zizat. Whatever. Wait, Dad's from this world? Correct. We follow Exat to your world and then. Let's see. Oh, there's everybody. Is this guy immortal? How much punishment can he take? Even when we knock him down, he won't stay the fuck down! I remember his fucking face. Does Exat have a fucking thing too then? Yep, he does! There he is! Oh shit. Seal him here? We can't just leave a demon from our world in another? What a choice do we have? Look sharp, lads, he's recovering. Damnation. They're gonna show us the fight? Now there is really no choice. He must be sealed and we may not get his chest again. Because he had to fight him again all the way. We can't seal him with the crystals unless all our hearts are united. There we go. Go. I'm certain you want to stay. Oh, he's gonna stay to watch over. Yeah, okay. But why? I see now. So he stayed to make sure it fucking they didn't break the shits. Interesting. Sorry about that. Oof. How fares all good though? He's gone. Alright, we're going to the North Gate now. So we're going up north. Dragon Bell! What do you have to do? Oh, okay. Let's see if there's anything fucking in the shops. There's shops. There's nothing.
Bard and Reclaim Bard.
I haven't been using Bard either. Speaking of which, is there a piano in the pub? Is there a pub though? It's not even a pub. Alright, so yeah, shopping and then we're going to continue on. Oh, that was quick. There we go. It'd rock if I could come. Yay! I was like, what the fuck? Dragon phase. So it looks like I used Golem in that fight. like he just fucking does cast like Mass Protect on us. Chess. Yeah. Hypno Crown. Wind Slash. What are those? Headpiece. Wind Slash and weapon. I'll be out here. I'll see Wind Slash. There it is. Alrighty, boss time! Kind of looks all super cool. What? No! Oh, leave it to you. Yeah, no, it doesn't do nothing. Oh, shit, so. Paralyze powder, oh no. I don't want to use fire. No. I just. Let's do some of the fucking. I mean, Golem for the fucking. Block that shit. Yeah. You sleeping? Oh. Block that shit. Yeah, this is determined which one I use. Whoa! Ooh, use that again. That's a lot. Holy shit. Yeah, block. Not in my house. Ho 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 ho. Give me no trouble with that shit. Nope. Yeah! Still gotta kill these. What? It doesn't happen, right? No, you're in the middle. You're just in the middle. Oh, then now you get some more damage. Fuck. Ooh. How did her attack give us some damage? Push it off. Oh, that was just the foot I went up. Ooh, 10. Dragon grass. Give us dragon grass. Fuck out of here. Alrighty, we got dragon grass. Fuck out of here. Go. Yeah!